What's up, mga pre?
Mga pre, sa ito ang vlog na yun, gagawin tayo.
Gagawin natin.
Ang gagawin tayo, throwback sa buhay ko.
Nung in-upload natin yung mga old videos ni Vika na ginagawa niya sa Lithuania, may mga nagre-request pa rin na sana magkaroon pa rin daw ng ganun, mga old pictures o videos ni Vika, kung ano daw itsura ni Vika nung bata siya. Malalaman natin ngayon yan, mga pre, kasi ipapakita namin sa inyo yung mga old pictures ni Vika simula nung bata siya. Kasi nakasave pa sa kanya yung mga pictures niya simula nung batang-batang-batang-bata ka pa, di ba?
Yes, very, very bata.
Oh, yung ano, nasa pitos ka pa, pitos ka pa.
No, not like that, bata.
So, simulan na natin, mga pre, tara na.
Joke!
Okay, ngayon mga pre, yung una namin ipapakitang picture sa inyo, syempre magsimula tayo dun sa pinaka old na picture.
Sige.
Simula tayo sa old na picture. Yung unang old picture ni Vika, mga pre, eto papakita namin sa inyo. Yan.
Ano?
That's your old picture. Nakita nyo mga pre, black and white pa. Ibig sabihin, wala, hindi pa kasi uso colored nun. Kaya, ayan, yan yung old picture mo. Bakit? Hindi mo nakikilala sarili mo?
Ano? What is that? Ano ito?
Teka lang, baka ako yun.
Diba?
Joke lang mga pre. So, seryosa na tayo. Oh, yung unang picture mga pre na ipapakita namin sa inyo, ito. Ayun! Oh. Nakita niya naman si Vika. Parang di ka, ayaw mong kamukha yan.
Gusto
pero
ko.
Pero cute ni Vika, no? Ewan, nakikita niyo ba? Parang, ito siya dati. Ito
na yun.
Ilan lang ba niyan?
Siguro, I don't know, 7, 10?
Oh, nagsa-cellphone pa si Vika dito.
Oh, it's
na, may cellphone ka? Sa iba yan?
It's my cellphone!
Oh, may ka-text ka na?
Yes!
Sino ka-text mo?
Magulang ko.
Magulang mo. Oh, nasan si Vika dito?
Nasaan ako?
Ito. So, ayan si Vika, mga pre, nakikita niyo yung itsura niya. Ayan.
I still have the same shot here.
Ito mga pre, kaibigan niya yan. Ayan, si Dasha, si Karina, si, ayan.
Vlada.
Oh, ayan, mga kaibigan niya yan, mga pre. Ayan, bungal ka ba? You don't have teeth?
Yes! Now I have.
So, sunod.
Tama yung mariso.
Ba't ano meron dyan?
It's a Jewish holiday and then it's called Purim and then you need to dress like
scary?
No.
It? Because it's
it's not scary!
It's not scary?
It's not scary.
You should be funny.
Like carnival, you know? Carnival.
Okay. Ano nakaisip niyan ikaw?
Clown. I want to...
Pinagtripang ka lang nga ata niyan.
No, clown ko mga pre dito.
Sige. Ito ba yun?
Yeah.
Nasaan ka dito? Hanapin natin. Ito ka? Short hair?
Yeah!
Oo, anong nangyari sa'yo dito?
Many paints.
Ha?
Many paints.
So ito. Oo, anong nangyari sa'yo? Paint to?
This?
Uh-huh.
I had a childhood problem. I always did like that. Like that.
Even now?
Like that. I do that.
Even now?
Then it's getting cold. And then the cold wind coming on there in my saliva. And then it becomes red. And then it's a kid.
Ganun ba yun pag malamig?
Because I have such a dry skin, I didn't know how it is like lip balm. So instead of lip balm, I use my saliva like that.
Then if it get cold, it will...
Yeah, like that.
Ah, kaya pala ganyan. Kala ko kung ano yung kinakain mo eh.
See, like that. I will lick it and then it's so cold. Why do you think?
Why you look so
why
cute?
Why is so angry? I'm like, oh,
no, you look
hard.
So cute here.
Really?
Right? Yeah, it's so
I
cute.
I have big lips there because of that red stuff.
So cute. Oh, bait mo dito ah.
Kinakuha na yun, hindi mabait.
Mabait ka pa rin naman.
Oh, this is
kanina
my sister.
Kanina clown ka, ngayon ano ka?
Pusa.
Pusa?
Pusa. I'm going to someone's room. It's in our dormitory.
Ano yun? Maninilip ka?
What is maninilip? No, it's a way because we like to make movies, so we also like to make pictures like that. Like with a story.
What's this?
Red eye. Vampire.
Ano yung ano sinusulat mo? Ano yan? Wala tayong maintindihan.
Tana, Aushra. Ha? I write people names.
So, ito. Kit ni Vika ng bata o kumakain ka?
Kumakain ako mga pre.
Rockstar ka. Sino to, yung kasama mo?
Schoolmate, it's in school.
Di may asawa na ngayon yun.
Hindi ko alam.
Oops! Nasaan si Vika?
Nasaan si Vika?
Hanapin natin. Ayun.
Why I always look so mad?
You're always mad. It's like you're maangas here.
Go out in your class.
Yeah, like, you want a piece of me? Huh?
Yeah, this is the way to Norway.
Oh, ito. Nagkukulay ka.
Vika! It's written. It's I my calendar. Oh, example. This is the Sony Ericsson phone.
It's really yours?
Yes.
Mayaman ka pala eh.
Why? Is it mayaman? I think I got it for free from my auntie or somewhere.
Really? Mayaman pala pamilya mo. Mami, wala kami cellphone eh.
So many eat and we share it.
Ang meron lang kami yung cellphone na ano yung ay.
I know that question. Your time is different than mine.
Ayaw nga pala. Ano to?
There's an animal like that with this like...
Ah, ginagaya mo?
Yeah, I'm like pretending like I'm this animal.
Diploma.
It's a diploma I got. Award for drawings.
Ah, drawings.
First place I got.
First place?
Yeah, for drawing contest.
Oh, who is she?
This is the, again, my schoolmate.
Nang kain mo dito ah. Ayam.
What's always this? With food and drinks.
Is it vodka?
No, it's sparkling water. Oh my god. I'm a kulit.
Oh,
measles. I have measles. Muscles.
You're really so cute when you were young.
What about now?
No, you're beautiful now.
What is my cuteness?
Huh?
What is my cuteness?
It's upgraded.
To what?
First cute, then beautiful.
Then what?
I don't know in English.
Amangas. Oh my god, what's that? I'm crazy.
Pero pinagagawa mo nung bata ka. Dati gusto ko maging ano, maging super saiyan. Ngayon yung mga kabataan ngayon gusto may boyfriend, may girlfriend.
Oh, it's a party.
Tanggero ka pala eh.
It's juice.
Ah, it's juice.
Oh my god.
Oh, nangyari
oh, you see,
mo?
You see the
someone slapped you?
No, the cheek is so white, red.
And
my nose and my ears,
yeah.
Because it's cold.
Ah, so,
and it's just autumn, it's not yet
so you're
always
you're
like
pinkish
that.
When it's cold.
Yes. Everyone thinks that something is wrong with me, like someone slapped me or I like my heart is stopping and that's why.
What's this?
Oh yeah.
Seems like you got caught, like you're doing
yeah,
something.
Yeah. Oh, upgraded phone. I have a different phone already.
Dahil mo cellphone ah.
Because it's not our auntie kept giving us.
Ginagawa na
tutulog. Natutulog ko.
Wait lang nata.
Oh, model. Model ito ay si model Vika.
Nag-model ka na? Two shades. Para sa inyo.
Pageant. It's a beauty pageant.
Yung time na yan? Beauty
no,
pageant?
No, it's not. It's just camp. Oh my god. Ano? What am I wearing? What's that? Why two glasses? What's that? Decoration, like Christmas tree. Sino to, madugre? Alam nyo, sino to?
Sino ba yan?
Sino ba yan, alam mo rin? Sino yun?
Sino nakaisip niyan?
Me.
No, sinabi nila sa'yo na dapat mag-aka ng lalaki? Oh.
Yes. They said, who wants to be lalaki? And then they said, oh, she will be the lalaki.
Why you want to be a lalaki?
I always, when we play something, they always give me role of lalaki or of grandma.
Why, you don't like to be a girl?
Because I'm not girly.
Ah.
This is
your name? Oh, kapatid mo ba to?
This is my kapatid.
Ah, this is Yosa?
Yes, and this is also my kapatid.
Ah, tapos ito si ikaw.
It's me. See, my brother is a girl and I am a boy. We are just making
this
like
different?
A Jewish wedding. Yeah, it's the same day.
What is this?
It's just we are recreating Jewish wedding. Oh my god, ano nangyari sa buhok ko?
Oh, you're a king.
No, I'm princess.
Then why it's, the crown is like that? Usually it's a king.
No, we have a low budget.
Low budget?
That's the king
See?
Crown.
Ah, okay. So you're the queen.
But I died.
Oh,
I'm the, I'm the, because I'm the angry queen. And my sister is a good queen. We just recreate. Oh!
What's this?
I'm already growing up here.
Oh, really?
Oh! Wait! Always pagkain so in this picture.
I don't know because most of your pictures maybe are pagkain.
Since young, I love to cook.
Yeah, you're cooking.
Oh, yeah. No, it's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Chaya, my Jewish
Chaya.
Name, Chaya.
Chaya.
Ano, parang baliw. Hindi ko alam mo sino to. Baliw mong babaya.
Oh, you're growing here.
Yeah.
Oh, you're growing. How old are you?
maybe 13. Maybe 13, 14, like that.
No, I think you're not 14.
13.
Oh, what are you? Lion?
No, I'm sorry, I had a new haircut. It's like that layer haircut.
Ah, you had your haircut layer? That's layer?
Layered. And that's why in my hair is like naturally curly, and that's why I look like a lion. Oh, magapre, I'm telling you, I am master of ping pong playing since bata. Kwa magapre playing, kwa this ping pong. Wow, I'm the one who taught me so good at ping pong, so I can defeat you.
Oh, you're a soldier.
It's for ping pong, for this paintball we call
that.
No, parang
bali. He seems like a witch or something.
No, this crazy psychic.
Yeah, crazy.
Like, I'll tell your future today. The future is coming. I know your future, like that.
Why? You know, you can know someone's future.
Yes, I know your future.
What's my future?
You will get married to a very pretty girl very soon. Yeah, this is your future.
When soon? I need to know when.
I cannot tell exact date because psychics are not telling exact dates, but you will marry that girl for sure, and you cannot run away.
She's in Russia right now, or
she is beside you, baby, huh?
Oh, no, your transform.
It's coming up, come on, pray with the
what is that? You're trying to be a butterfly.
Voila! This is the tower, the Gedimino Tower in Lithuania. If you watch the vlog...
Are you vlogging?
No, not vlogging. But it's in the vlog, in the Lithuanian vlog, Magupre, if you still didn't see, check it.
What are you here? Emo?
I know. Oh, yes, I have like that hair in there.
Oh, you're growing.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, you're blacksmith now.
What is blacksmith?
Those who are, you know, doing those kinds of things.
Ah, it's from school project.
Dami yung ginagawa.
Baba, yeah.
Gino, Jinika. Dalagang Pilipinas.
Oh, look at my cheeks still red.
Yeah. Dalagang Pilipinas, yeah. Oh, is it? Ah!
We are making chocolate here with my sister.
I really fell in love with you. You look so beautiful.
But it's our kitchen.
Oh, you send this to me? Or
I think I sent this to you.
No, I saw it on your Instagram.
Probably.
You were in Israel.
Yeah, it's on my brother's wedding. Already got bangs. It's almost near when I met Eugene.
That's why I saw it, like, when I first saw your picture, I was love at first sight on you. Everyone will fall for her.
I don't think so. You are only the one who fell for me. You are only the one who fell for me.
It means that I'm for you.
Sana all. This is true love.
Ito, nakita ko to dati.
Yes, that's what I posted.
Ngayon yung mga picture niya na naka-public nung nakita ko siya nung 2017?
Right? No.
Ayan, 2017.
And this already, oh, it's so short. This already.
Ito, ano, nung nagkakilala tayo, ni-request ko to.
Yes,
I request
yes,
you that.
Yes,
like, yes. Can you send me selfie? Yes, yes. Tapos yan yung una niyang sinend ata sa akin selfie.
I don't know why I sent like
kaya
that.
Lang, hindi na makita yung mukha niya. Kasi syempre, unang na-meet ko siya, tapos nag-catchat kami. Siyempre, hindi ko alam kung totoo ba talaga siya. Baka mamaya, ano lang, fake lang. O...
No, because imposter? You're...
Yeah, maybe. Siyempre, ang ganda mo. Kaya iniisip ko, baka hindi ka totoo. Baka mamaya, fake yung profile, ganun. Sabi ko, gusto kong makita.
True mukha ko?
Yeah.
This is my totoo mukha.
Yung pinakita mo mukha sa akin. Alam ko, nag-request ako niya na walang nakaano sa mukha mo.
Ah.
Ayan yung sinu.
I remember Makapre Eugene was so in love with me on that picture. He keeps saying that I'm so maganda, like an angel, like a little beauty. He keeps saying me that, I remember. It's for Eugene, para kay Eugene I made these selfies.
Ah, ito!
Wow. Ito Makapre, alam nyo, ano to? Ito, he sent Eugene this to me. He sent that to me from Philippines. And that's what he sent me.
Ayan, kasi nagpadala ako sa kanya ng mga gamit galing dito sa Pilipinas. So ayan, ito, ano to?
There is scarf.
Ito, scarf ko na
from
Chanel. Chanel. Paano ba ano yan?
Chanel.
Eh, lang galing Divisoria.
Divisoria, galing winter. But I always use it in winter.
Tapos ito, sa Manila to, binili ko to sa Manila.
And,
sa ilalim ng tulay, yan, nabibili sa ilalim ng tulay. Ito, Divisoria ata rito.
This headband also Divisoria. Then tapos, he made pills.
Yan, ito pills, nabili ko to sa Blue Magic. Yan, Blue Magic.
He wrote many messages there.
Tapos ito, sabi niya kasi yung sweatshirt ko, gusto niya raw suote. So nagpadala rin ako ng sweatshirt ko. Tapos ito, gumawa ako ng sulat na ano, mahaba. Di ko alam kung gano'ng kahaba yan. Siguro 12 pages.
Oh my God! that! Wow!
Na long band paper.
Mm.
Ayan, ayan.
And total blanket you gave me.
Ayan, ganyang kahaba yung ano yung letter na sinulat ko sa kanya, pinadala ko sa kanya, kung gano'n ko siya kamahal.
Oh.
Hindi magkakasya din yun. Oh, ganda ng sulat ko.
Because you are good in drawing and everything.
Mukha ko ng tula sa kanya. So, ayan, naisip ko lang tula. Ayan, voice of yours sounds like my favorite song. It seems you're an angel in disguise. Keeping me wonder why you're so charming. The sky seems missing its star.
Oh.
Now I know what are those sparkle in your eyes.
Really?
Right now, I feel crazy inside. It appears you're the reason behind.
Okay, I'm out. Can't do this anymore. Need to go home.
Naputol ko na. Nakalimutan ko na yan. Pero nakasulat kasi dito, mga pre, pangalan niya. Ayan, Victoria. Victoria yan. Ayan. Galing ko gumawa dati ha. In love talaga ako sa'yo.
Siyempre.
Ito, New Year.
Bakit? Ito ang picture. It's a pangit. Ay,
pangit. Ay, ito. Ay, ito. Yeah,
this is New Year, makapre. We celebrate like that New Year. And then,
tapos, ito.
It's the same day. It's the same day. We celebrate with you, New Year.
So, hindi ako natulog. Siyempre, New
Year.
Whole
day.
Whole day. Talagang yan. Yan yung LDR namin ng New Year.
I waited for you to New Year's and he waited for my New Year.
Oh, inantay ko kasi yung New Year niya. Siyempre, magkaiba kami ng oras. Una yung New Year natin, tapos sunod yun sa kanya. Kaya inantay ko mag-New Year yun sa kanila. Para, siyempre, sabay kaming, ano, dun man lang ma-feel namin na sabay kaming nag-New Year. Tapos ngayon, na-feel na namin. So sexy. Oh, malaki na pala si Bia dito, hindi ko napapansin. Kanina pa pala.
Oh, this is the time I fly my first time to you.
Oh, kung makikita niyo yung video niya namin dati, ayan, yan yung pumunta siya sa amin. Ayan, sa Pilipinas. Ayan.
Sa Pilipinas.
Sa Pilipinas na.
At paalam sa Pilipinas. At paalam Pilipinas na.
Ayan, ito yung video na paalis na siya yung unang meeting namin. Actually, nakakalungkot pag nakikita ko tong picture na to.
Oh, God, I wish I never had this anymore experience. Ayan.
So, yun. In-wish namin na hindi namin sana. No, I mean, it will not going to happen.
Ever.
So, kung ano man yung gusto na, yung ayaw naming ma-feel talaga, yan.
This.
Yung naghiwalay kami.
The most painful thing for us.
Sobrang
for
hirap.
Me, for us.
Umiyak ka ba nung nasa aeroplano?
Oh my God! In aeroplano, I'm like drama. Like, I'm so crying. Good thing no people sit in mine. It's only me who sit in this place. And then
me
I
also.
Just like that and then I cry.
I'm holding my tears so much.
Why you cannot cry?
Kasi nung nasa bus kami, papauwi. Siyempre, natulog ako sa bus para hindi ko maramdaman yung lungkot. Pag uwi ko sa bahay, mga pre, yun, doon talaga ako umiyak. Kasi sa bahay, siyempre, doon siya nag-i-stay sa bahay namin. So, nakikita ko yung memories namin dun sa bahay na kumikilos siya dun, naglalakad siya dun, tapos yung kung saan nakalagay yung mga damit niya. So, nung nakita kong empty na lahat, wala yung mga damit niya, wala siya. Yun yung pinaka nakakaiyak sa lahat.
Siguro, it was much harder for you.
Yeah, mas mahirap sa akin mga pre kasi yung memories na iwan dun sa place namin.
Yeah.
Siya kasi iniwan niya eh.
I wish never again I experienced that painful the moment, oh it got so painful.
Ang nangyari mga pre, yung picture na to, parang talambuhay pala ni Bika.
What is talambuhay?
Talambuhay, your story from...
My life
simula
story, yeah.
Simula bata siya hanggang sa, ito, nakarating siya dito sa atin. So yun lang mga pre, para sa vlog na to, bago namin tapusin tong vlog na to, mga pre, gusto namin mag-shout out sa mga patuloy na sumusuporta sa atin. Emmy Nartates, Galario, Mike Angelo, Kudiamat, Shubi Morales, Wesley Gatan, Line Ral, JM09, then Fadul. So, shoutout sa inyong lahat mga pre. Maraming salamat sa suporta nyo. Kung gusto nyo mga pre, sumali sa chat namin na makausap kami o sa group namin na meron tayong group chat ng mga pre. Sali lang kayo, pasok lang kayo sa Bikajin FB group natin. Tapos, nakalagay doon yung Discord natin mga pre kung saan meron tayong group chat mga pre. Ilang mga pre, sana nag-enjoy kayo dun sa throwback pictures ni Bika. Cute ni Bika. Ganun kaya magiging anak natin?
Siguro!
Sana maging kamukha niya.
Sana...
Wala siyang masabi.
Ano? Sana kamukha mo.
Kamukha ko. Kamukha mo nga eh.
Mo?
Naku, yari tayo dyan. Yun lang mga pre. Maraming salamat. See you sa next video.